Han.
In ancient times, Han was written as. The left part refers to water. The right part is a dry branch. This is another character Gan, which means dry. So Han means sweat.
外面很热吧？看你满头大汗的。